unless you let yourself be.
These nairs and chicken cup at like that burst distance are really good. Like he's just catching Kohler jumping in a lot of these times.
And of course, I like the way that he's spacing them out. He's covering the entirety of the platform, making it really hard for him. And that was a beautiful confirm.
Yo, shout out to Battlefield because wow, that was that was optimal.
Yeah, and there's the orbiters.
Oh, no back throw. All right.
Shout out to all the pair. Ooh, and a down B once again. And I mean,
third time to charm.
Your orbiters are good, but Luigi's spin is great, you know?
Yeah.
Like, he doesn't get hit and he hits you.
Mm-hmm.
That's crazy. It's like the Ron DeSantis of down Bs.
LOL. What a.
That was a sentence I didn't expect to make today, but here we are. Once again!
Tries going out with that up smash, but Kohler already one step ahead.
Yeah, I mean, goodness gracious. Kohler kind of having his way, and does not get the double dip.
Yeah.
Good back airs, though. Chicken Cup taking him off stage.
Ooh, oh,
great arrows. Hang on.
Spin to win, baby.
Calls him out with the aerial, but once again, the downbeat being the bane of his existence. The good drift back to ledge, though.
Yep, get the hell out of there. Oh, never mind. We're not dead.
All right, good drift. Ooh, and still drift in just to avoid that dare. Wow, this movement from Kohler to get back on the stage is actually really good. You know, had mix-ups on deck.
That was a good call with the nair. I was kind of hoping to see the up smash, but.
All right. Yeah, and Chicken Cup, he's just trying to figure out a way in. You don't want to get touched because your stock expiry, it's here. But there's the cross-up.
Spot dodge up smash.
Yeah, I mean, that was such a safe move in any other case, right?
Yeah, but, yeah. Definitely in like that scenario, you could have like gone flat up smash, but yo, what's up? We're half here.